Yes. Did you see that? Yes. This our earth. Long time ago. There are the beautiful environment, beautiful place. But because of people, of the human population, are keeping growing up. So the environment becomes worse, bad. Let me introduce this our planet. Yes. This forest, the green color, is the environment supposed to be like? But nowadays, the forest like that is a few liter. But inside the forest, all the living and species, the unknown also can. I can't say all is a human force, but humans are the biggest criminal for environment. The behavior, the attitude, all you should take. The environment become good. You should think the ways to prevent it. So I invented five Japanese researchers and me to making the research in the Malaysia to improve country by country. And also hope they get better. See you soon.
Malaysia weather is so hot. It's so hot.
Why so hot?
Hiya. So hot.
Hey! Hiya! Why you throw the rubbish on the road?
You know, for the Malaysia, we are take care for the environment like this. We always throw the rubbish. You see? For the rubbish. Yes! You always do that. And when we're driving, yes, we're driving in the road, we also open the window and throw it out.
This is the Malaysia culture, ma. Why?
I don't know Japanese culture. I don't know. Oh, I tell you, this one is called culture.
You know, in the Japanese culture, we never throw the rubbish on the road because this is so, you know what, so dirty. We usually will keep it inside our pocket and we will go home and throw it away. Because sometimes the road old and even don't have a dustbin in the Japanese, we will throw it in our pocket only. So why don't you do that? Could you please kick it back?
Oh, okay.
Hiya!
I'm sorry.
So hot!
Sorry.
A few simple adjustments, you can reduce the amount of waste and litter that you generate. First, keep a litter bag in your vehicle. Trash can easily be taken by the wind and blow out of a window or a car door when open. It is beneficial to keep a bag in your vehicle and throw your trash in the bag. Not only will these actions keep the street clean, it will keep your car clean and organized as well. Next, make good use of recycle bin. Recycle materials instead of litter can save natural resources, landfill space, energies, and clean air and water. This will benefit both your local communities and the environment. Carry a recycle bag to avoid getting a new bag each time you're shopping. So, keep a recycle bag in your handbag and also brush of your car. This will ensure you do not get a plastic disposable bag offer at the store. Next, dispose of your rubbish in the right place. Make sure each time your litter goes to the right place. For example, this one is rubbish and this one is recycle bin. Can you help me to throw the rubbish?
Okay. Plastic bag, and I'm so happy you all can prevent like that. If you don't prevent like that, I'm a rubbish bag, and you just can dig a hole and put it and break myself, and it's so hot and useless and hard to dispose. And imagine I'm a bottle. Thank you. Inside has many water, and you all doesn't throw it in recycle bin. You just throw anyway. And the water inside will cause the disease spread out. Yes?
Right. And the paper should be thrown in a recycle bin. The paper should be thrown in the blue color recycle bin. And the paper plastic bag should be thrown into orange color recycle bin. And the glass should in the green color recycle bin. Remember that the paper blue color, paper blue color, paper must be thrown in the blue color recycle bin, and the paper will reduce to cut off the street. Next, the paper, this one is not better, plastic bag must be thrown into the orange color. Remember that paper, plastic bag, orange. Orange. And the glass must be thrown in the green color recycle bin. Remember that? Glass green, GG. And the glass can be reused to and fill the new drinks.
You know, in Malaysia, sun is so big,
weather is so hot, And this one, I don't like to clean out the leaf, so I burn it. In the Malaysia, this scene, this movie scene, burn leaf. Yes, yes. And this movie will always coming soon in the evening. You can see all uncle, auntie, very like to take the, this one called what? What? Oh, this one is rubbish, also can. Okay, this one called lighter. Every evening, the uncle and auntie like to burn them. Burn, and then no need to clean out already. This one is easy, ma. In Malaysia, Japanese culture. For this one, I need to burn it and disappear. This is called magic.
Uncle Jing Hong, so sad now. In the Japanese, we have no excuse. You know the sakura. The star sakura, they got many leaf. You know what we do? You guess what we do?
You eat it!
Perfect! Eat that! Why don't you try to eat it? You see, this one is a very fertilizer for the tree. If you can't eat it, you can try to eat the plant.
Oh! If I eat it!
This one cannot eat for sure.
Okay, okay.
Don't let me so sad! I think you are the researcher. Hiya! You can just bury the tree, you know. Just dig the hole and bury it up. And even if we can kind of fertilizer, this is what Japanese do. Okay?
So now, can I take the hole?
Sure.
Okay.
What is open burning? Open burning refers to burning garbage in barrels, open pits, outdoor furnace, wood stove, or fireplace. Open burning of garbage is much more harmful to your health and the environment than you may think. So, people may say we have been burning garbage for many years. So what's the big idea now? Following the 3 R's, reduce, reuse and recycle principles and disposing of your garbage in a safer way will help you protect your health and the environment. Now I will tell you about other ways to prevent the burning. First one is reduce. Avoid disposable item by item in bowl instead of individual wrap of single serving size. Buy durable product and product that can be recharged, reused and refilled. Another one is reuse. Donate item you will not longer need to use, such as clothing, furniture, books, and toys. You can donate it to your relative, friends, and also the charity. The last one is recycle. Separate the recyclable item from your garbage and prepare them for collection or for drop off at the local recycling depot.
Useful lah. I'm the fire. I can help people cooking or produce other energy. It's very useful.
I am live. I'm useful at fire because I can provide oxygen to the living thing and human. And after I die, I can become fertilizer and to the plant and go up.
Hey, calm down. If people doesn't burn the rubbish and burn the leaf, the ozone layer will not become thinner.
People don't burn me, and I can continue provide the oxygen.
Hi, Professor. So, welcome to our college. Here's our classroom. And today we're doing the research in this classroom. And enjoy it.
Okay. Arigatou gozaimasu. This is the research fee from our country. And now, this, I want you to listen. And I want you to record. Please record now.
Why don't we go for the break?
Sure.
Yes. And
let's go.
So, why I got you all go to our school cafeteria?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Yes. Let's go.
Hey, come back.
What can I help you?
Hey, Mr. Tan, why did you do not strip off the light? No. And also the air conditioner.
Sad life. You know, for Malaysia, we are not stripping off the aircon. Only for 1 hour break, ma. Then one cold environment, we are light. Very comfortable. After go break, very hot, right? And we come back cool, comfortable. And for the light, we just want to tell everybody we are using this classroom. Don't come. Very hard for the Malaysian. We also do that. We always do that. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you doing like this, right? I'm doing it now.
Okay.
Did you know if one person do like Mr. Tan, it's not really worse. Try to think that if whole world, whole global. If everyone practices a bit, many a little make a miracle. According to our research, what we should do? This does not need to make any research. It's simple and not even a strength. This just need an action with our finger. No, this not. Open the light.
Yes, only use our fingers. Just use our finger to press the off button and off the aircon conditioner.
What can help when everyone are doing this?
Wait, this is our research point. Let us tell them.
Welcome to Protect Environment Class. I'm Junlei. I'm Shin Hei. So according to the research, air conditioners are very comfortable.
Sorry.
The air conditioner will keep out bad things for our environment.
That is called carbon dioxide. It can make the ozone layer become thin.
This is really worth to our environment.
Yes, and also the light. Maybe everyone think that it is just waste, electric only. But you got something that you should know.
For material, to produce the light, it also causes damage to our environment. Like need to burn, need to make noise, and need to transport.
Yes, if we are take care and always switch off the light and air conditioner, then the ozone layer will become better.
When ozone layer becomes good, the temperature will decrease. And this will help us to slow down the global warming speed.
Okay, alright, thank you.
Yes, this one is your lunch. Yes, this one is your lunch.
You must gonna be kidding me.
What?
I don't know. Always Japanese culture.
In Malaysia.
As we know, this one is a common way, right? Tapao. And also give you a small gift. A spoon. Auntie, uncle like that, what? No need to watch. No watch, it's wash. Yes.
And this one, after you eating, just throw it away. No need Japanese culture. Always tell me a Japanese culture. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
I'm sorry right now. Because this one is poison, you know what? This hurt our environment.
For the Japanese?
In our country, we use the double way, you know, that one. The double way, we can put our thing inside, we just take it back our own. We don't use it, we never use it. Because when we use the double way, we also even can get a discount. You know, like the Starbucks, we also do that. We always do that. And what the hell is that one? It's what? Hiya.
So sorry about that.
You see? I still cannot even open.
Very convenient.
I'm so disappointed to you, you know. This Malaysia culture, I'm so disappointed.
I'm sorry. Hi.
Next time you must bring your own container, please.
Container? Yes. It's a big container.
Or like a tupperware.
Oh, like tupperware. Oh, okay.
Hiya.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm so angry with you right now. Oh. This hurt the environment a lot.
So you don't want to eat?
And this one, even this one, you know.
Oh, plastic. Sorry for that. Oh, I think you were all angry, so. Okay.
Like our master say, the environment in Japan is very good, and the citizens like to follow all the instructions in Japan.
We should not use box or even plastic bags. It is waste. Plastic bags when take away. For example, plastic bags.
If you are the person like Mr. Tan, you do not like to wash the plate and try to eat it carefully and use the plate the provided. If you want to take away, please prepare your own container.
Moreover, the container you want to carry also with plastic bags. Please do not use plastic bags. For example, most of the sea are covered with plastic bags nowadays.
Use your own eco bags.
Sorry everybody, I'm so poor, I scared someone 1,000, I have no money to pay. So I will wear the mask to explain the benefits of using tupperware. First, using tupperware can reduce the cost, because nowadays the container that we need to tap out or take away must can be recycled, but the recycle fee is high. So we use tupperware can reduce the cost, and use the tupperware also can decrease the space that you want to store. You no need to store every container, just need one or two tupperware. And if you like, you can choose the color you want, like orange, like red, and according the days, like Monday I think I want to use the blue one. I think that's all. Thank you.
Tree cover is an essential part of what makes Earth a healthy and prosperous home for people and wildlife. But the global stock has fallen and continues to fall dramatically. In fact, we are still losing 10 billion trees per year.
Okay, so guys, I need to tell you about a story about the global warming, how it affects our life, the human life, I mean, okay? So this is a long story, and I think we need to look about the VCR.
Hear the story, long time ago, got one tiger, yes. They are all living in the good environment, and also we have elephant. Yes, they are all like to play around the lovely environment. One day, the elephant, what's you doing? Become friends with elephant, and this also don't look like tiger. Oh, it's okay, we continue. Okay, sure, lovely, become a friend. Oh the nose is definitely not look like the nose. This? Yes. Also, we have the giraffe, and they like to play at the playground. Is called mermaid. Yes, they're living together. They like to play around. Yes, the environment is so good. Got tree, got grass. They like to play. You can see that it's lovely. Of the environment, the temperature become high. So, yes, they feel hard to live in the earth. So, the animal will choose leaving the earth, and also we can set it.
I want to interview a handsome guy. He's a very perfect person. The most lecturer, I like it. I love it a lot. Okay, so let's interview
his
other.
English is so bad!
But it's okay. So, but I like it. So let me interview the Mr. Ashok. Okay, so nice to meet you. This is the first time I meet you. Thank you.
Okay.
So, what do you think of global warming?
Okay. Global warming, I think basically is a major problem in the world is facing today.
So you understand what is global warming?
Yes, I do.
how do you think about it? What do you think?
Okay, global warming, if you look at the history of this world, say 100 years ago, we had something like 70% of the world was full of trees.
Full of trees, yes.
And forests, all right?
I'm
and there was no destruction to the environment. But I think in the last 100 years, so many factories have come up, all right?
Yep.
Industrialization has happened. And deforestation has happened also, where countries, in the name of development, we have started cutting all our trees down. All right, that itself has made this world become warmer. All right, and with the pollution produced by the industries, the factories, and all, they have added on to this problem of global warming. And that's why we see, if we look at the northern pole and the southern pole, we would realize that those ice on the northern and southern pole are slowly melting now, which is going to add on to more problems that human beings are going to face.
Okay, so what do you think you can do for the environment?
Okay, exactly. I think all citizens of the world today must realize that we have to reduce the use of the greenhouse effect. So we have to reduce the use of all those that damages the world, the ozone layer, firstly. And secondly, also, I think in a very simple manner, I think the basic thing is everybody can plant a tree.
Yes, of course.
All right. Yeah. So I think that if we just train our youngsters, our children, that they must take care of the environment, the earth, I think the best thing that everybody can do is plant a tree. All right. So when you keep doing that, you add on to the percentage of destruction in deforestation that is happening now. So you add on to solve, you add on the trees so that you help to solve the problem of global warming.
Okay, so I think that's all. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Take care. All
okay,
right.
Okay.
Keep your social distancing. I think that is very important.
Yeah, I think
okay,
so.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Nephew and nephew, Uncle Jinghong here. I want to interview someone here. Okay, so do you know about the environment? That is about the global warming.
Yes.
And so, what do you think might happen in the future?
Okay, based on Uncle Jinghong's question,
yes?
I think that the future, maybe many younger generation may not have the chance to see the animal that are going to be extinct in the future. So I would think that in the future, the weather or the temperature, other things will become more and more hotter. So I think in one day in the future, maybe after we pass away or something like that.
You passed away. Then
maybe,
how you
maybe,
know the situation of the earth?
I just think what is might happen.
Okay, okay.
So the earth maybe will explode.
Explode again?
Yes, exploding the earth.
Why will become so? Explode? It's hotter than you just put ice.
Put ice
and open
ice.
Aircon.
Now the ice all already melt.
Okay. I know. Then
no,
how
I
can
mean,
you prevent it?
How can I prevent it? Maybe we'll do more planting more tree.
Okay.
Provide more oxygen.
That's right.
Yeah.
I think that's all for you. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Hiya.